me out if you're free. 17 grams of the geisha.
Yeah,
that's not right. Okay, ground the mystery coffee. So, have you guys all seen Chemex being brewed? So it's just a pour over method. You just have to make sure your coffee's nice and flat on the inside. And you do a small pour to start off with. Just to pre-wet your coffee grounds. Espresso on there, so it's not quite right with this one. That's fine. So if you guys want to pass that around, you can have a smell of the dry coffee grounds.